Hey everyone, it's Cupquake. Welcome to another episode of Minecraft Oasis. So today is not like any other day because it's Sunday, which means bam, face cam, and a full ungood hour of Minecraft gameplay. So I really don't know what I'm gonna do today. I have some kittens that I need to take care of. I think I want to work a little bit on my museum, but let's give our kittens some food. Because one of them is, oh, two of them are hungry. So there's food there, and there's food there. And well, I guess, well, you know, your litter is over here, kitten. And here's Luna, Artemis. I really need, Milk isn't a kitten anymore. You're not a kitty anymore, Milk. You grew up so fast. I need a gray kitten. We really need Diana. So I don't think I have, I mean, I have an egg there, but I don't even know if I have any chicken. Maybe I should really start to organize my farm and make sure that no one escapes. Let's go to the farm. Maybe I should like organize the animal farm and do that. And then maybe we can decorate a little bit more by these little cobblestone, because I don't think I finished inside my other little area over there. And I wonder how I can make it better looking. I really like it, but we can always do some upgrades. Okay, so I'm just gonna farm all of this, and then we're gonna go down and feed our cows. I hope you guys are having an awesome Sunday. I know yesterday Cloud9 was very late, and I still don't know why. Like, we recorded it later in the day than normal, but just the YouTube uploads are still really crappy for me, and I don't know if it's happening to any other YouTubers or anyone else who uploads. It takes forever. I mean, yeah, it's an hour long episode, which it would take normally longer, but before it only took like, I want to say an hour to upload an hour video. It was normally good, but now it takes like 6 hours plus, then a couple more hours to process, and it's just crazy, and I have no idea why it changed or if it's happening to anybody else. But I really don't know who to talk to about it. So I kind of just have to be ahead. Which I guess is okay. But I just, you know, wish that if I am late to recording an episode, I could put it up the same day, because it's made it impossible to upload Oasis or a Cloud9 the same day and have it up the same day, when before it wasn't like that. So I hope that they fix the issue soon, because sometimes I'm not ahead. Sometimes I'm not ahead of schedule. And yeah, like yesterday. So just wanted to apologize for that. And yeah, so I hope the episode is up fine now. But let's go to our farm. And I should have brought some carrots with me, because we have, okay, let's kill off this little sheep. This little sheep is gonna die. Okay, so we have our pigs there. I need to get some chicken. We have cows in here, so let's just go ahead and, I mean, I guess we can breed the sheep. We'll get some XP by doing that, and then we can go ahead and enchant some stuff. You guys were saying that to get the soft touch enchant is the enchant that I want to get on my pickaxe. The best level to do it would be at level... okay, I'm gonna kill this pig. You're dead. The best level to do it at would be from level 15 to 20. I didn't even know that they had statistics for enchants. Pretty awesome. Okay, so let's feed our cows and let's breed the cows. We're gonna kill off the pig and the sheep, And we're going to kill off this sheep too. No, you cannot breed with the cow, Mr. Sheep. And we're going to kill off you too. You guys just don't belong here. And I don't know why you're in here. Bye. Bye. Okay. So there we go. We have it pretty separate. Keeping the animals separate. Don't want to mix our... What is it? Don't want to mix our meats. Isn't that like what they say? For like... Like, of course, if it's not cooked, I'm gonna kill you guys. Because, I mean, I just don't like too many animals outside of their pens. It's just, nope. Not supposed to be the way it is. Okay, so where are, okay, so here's one chicken. Ooh, and he laid an egg. Ooh, there's another chicken. Okay, so we only need two. Hello, Drew the guard. Where's this chicken? Come with me. Hail Mary. Come with me, little chicken. Okay, so you guys are going to go into the chicken pen and we're gonna breed you. Come on. Come on, Tiki. Okay, so we're gonna breed you guys. Come on. See, I don't know where my chickens went. I did have chickens. I think that they were able... Oh, come on. Come on. Chicken. Come on. Come on. Where are you going? Chicken. Hey. Hey, hey, hey. I have seed. Come on, I have seed for you. You want... There we go. They lost interest, and then now they're interested. Come on. Come on. Chicky. Okay. So we're gonna put them over here. Inside. 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 There you go. And you guys are gonna breed. I'm gonna kill you. Because you don't belong in here. So they're breeding. And hopefully... Hopefully they won't escape. I don't know why they did. And this little guy needs to die. That wasn't any of my pigs, right? Don't tempt the other animals. The knockback is hilarious. So don't tempt the other animals because you're just going to tease them. Okay, and they don't need to be teased. Okay, so we have our chicken. I got a couple eggs so we can make... ourselves we can make ourselves the cake. I'm gonna need some milk, so we're collecting some. Oh, we only have one egg. We don't have enough eggs to make like two. Well, okay, so let's put away this wheat. What else do I need to put away? We'll put away, I don't need this. I'm not gonna eat the dino meat. I feel, Kitty's mad. Who's mad? Who is mad? Is it milk? Milk is mad. You know what? Hey. No. Bad milk. You want to play? You want to play milk? There. Go ahead and play. Oh, they're hungry. Okay, so let's give one of them milk and we'll give two of them food. There we go. And we'll give one of them milk. All right, so I'm going to have to get some milk. Pretty soon for this. Let's pick up the toy. Put it away. Where are our other kittens? Luna and Artemis. Oh, the kitty litter is dirty, so we need to clean that. So now it's just like, what the heck? Okay, you guys saw the dirty litter, right? And then it came out and it wasn't dirty anymore. That's weird. Now it's just like I really need to like just fix up the house and... I need to make some pink wool. I don't know if I have any white wool because I want to complete the wall. Do I have red? Here we go. I probably should have dyed the sheep. So I'm going to get two of these. We'll get, no, I need the bone meal. We need the bone meal to make the pink. So, cause I want to finish the walls in the kitty room because it just looks really bad. Okay. So let's grab... Oh, I have pink. I have pink dye. Okay, so I don't even know how many I need. Let's just do 5, but I'm going to take it with me. Okay, so the sun is setting. You can always tell that the sun is setting by the noise that the animals make around us. So we are going to complete this wall. I'm going to put that up there. And I need cobblestone. Do I like the way this looks out here? Look at the kittens wish that they can go outside. Poor things. You can't. You shall not pass. Okay, so I'm going to grab cobblestone. And we're just gonna make this a little nicer. Just complete it. You complete me, and we'll put that away. We still aren't complete with all of our gear. I'm thinking maybe today we can go mine. I'm gonna fix this because, geez, this thing is just ridiculously fast. There we go. Just give it all even. Okay. And then I don't really like this wall, but I think I have, okay, there's my son. He's sleeping. He has a sad little room, just neglected. And I don't have my, it's so lonely in here. So I think Daisy still lives here. Not Daisy, Tulip. She does, oh, she's married though. Okay, so let me see. I'm gonna go sleep. I want to finish the, what is it? The museum. I really want to finish extending it. I'm going to go to bed. We're going to extend the museum and then, I'm going to make more fossil thingies in there. Okay. So I don't know if I used oak. I think I used jungle wood. So jungle wood for the floor. I'm going to take cobblestone. I'm not sure if it was cobblestone or just normal stone. So I'm just going to take both of them. And I'm going to put pumpkins away. Let's put the dye away. Okay, so that should be okay for now. I have so many things that are just scattered all over the place. I'm going to take some bones with me also. I have a ton of bones. So we can add the bones to the fossils to make them bigger. Do I have anything in here? So we aren't analyzing. I got a Dilophosaurus! We got another, fossil, or another, I have a plesiosaur, which we are going to switch. Where should I put my sand? I'll put it in here. Yeah, I think I'm gonna switch. Since it's a fossil or a DNA, we already have a plesiosaur. We've had a Dilophosaur, and they are kind of hard to manage. What other ones can we get? I'm gonna check. What other dinos do we really, really want? So, or that we've never had. What is a Spinosaurus? See, I don't even know what that is. Pig DNA, sheep DNA, we've already had that. Let's see. Velociraptor would be cool. T-Rex is scary. We just don't have enough. We have a Mosasaurus. Oh, we should go check on him. It's been a long time since we've... I think I'm going to switch it for a Brachiosaurus. We don't have a Brachiosaurus. I'm going to change this one for a Brachiosaurus. And we're going to just give ourselves one of them. And then the Dilophosaurus. I really want to know what a Spinosaurus is. So we're going to give ourselves a Spinosaurus. We're going to trade that Dilophosaurus. So now I can analyze. I'm going to have to go down and grab some milk. Let's put this away. We have so much meat. Okay, so I'm gonna go down, grab some milk. I have all of my my jars, my jugs of milk with the kittens. All right, so they, oh look, oh my gosh, they've already like used up most of their food or ate all their food. These cats are so expensive. Maybe I shouldn't give myself another cat. I really want a gray one though. Okay, let's go grab the milk. Here's our buckets. And we are going to convert it into, we're gonna convert the DNA into an egg. Okay, so we just got our milk. We have three buckets. Ooh, give me that egg. Give me those eggs. I'm gonna farm them. I'm gonna farm them from you. Here we go. Can I breed you guys again? No, I don't have my seeds. But we do need to breed them so that they can multiply and we can have a little egg farm. Okay, so let's go upstairs. And the milk isn't that as successful as other things. Let's do the Brachiosaurus first. So I can start to go, I guess we can go to, do I have a shovel? Okay, you know what? Let's go down. I'm gonna grab a shovel. We're gonna put, I don't really need these pickaxes. I have a lot of them. I think they drop from the, what are they called? The Wehrman. Okay. So let me make a shovel. Let's make a shovel. Let's make two shovels. Because we're going to go outside. You know what? I'm going to make a diamond shovel. I have 40 diamonds. That's ridiculous. That is ridiculous. We're going to make a diamond shovel. I don't want to enchant it. I don't know if I should make two of them. I'm only going to make one. Oh, I don't even know what happened there. Okay. Put that away. We have a diamond shovel. I never thought that I would own a diamond shovel. Let's just use our iron shovel for the remainder of it. And let's put... Wow, we don't have any room in here. Put this away. And let's go up. And we are going to go to our dino world. And I think I want to like pave the streets a little nicer. Look, we have stone. We can totally make it look nicer with that. So let's go. You know what? I am going to complete. Let's put the stone. Let's finish putting it down here. It's supposed to go all the way up to the center. And I need to make more. So the thing is that they don't stack, which sucks. But we'll have to deal with it. Okay. Cool thing is I have the mod that switches it. So if you run out, if you have any more in your inventory, it'll switch it for you. So let's grab a couple more. Okay. My cat is just walking by. Don't mind her. And I want to put dirt right there. There we go. I want to put dirt there. That's going to bother me. I don't have any dirt with me. We'll have to come back and fix that. Okay. So I thought I like closed this area off so that it was safe to travel. Okay. I'm going to eat a little snack. I don't know why I have all my milk with me. We really didn't need it. Okay. So let's go down. Let's see how our Mosasaurus is doing. It's been a long time since we've seen him. Hopefully he's grown. Not overgrown his cage. But where is the Mosasaurus? There he is. Look, he's killing fish. Whoa. Look at all of those fish. Look at all those fish. Oh my gosh, I need to go in and collect them. He's not even eating them. I have to feed him. So he is just leaving a trail of dead fish. Okay, so what am I going to do? We are going to... I wish he wasn't hostile because... okay, so I have to be prepared to put this back down. I should make like a little step just for myself. Okay, so he's not noticing me right now. Not noticing me. I'm collecting the... Oh God, he noticed me. He noticed me. He noticed me. He noticed me. No, 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 no. Jesus. But look at all those fish. What if... Can I like... Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Why does he have to be... He is like a fish machine. Can I just go in and... Oh, dang it. Ah. Let's see if we can go up here. Can I like hook the fish? Dude, look at him. He's just so hostile. Okay, you know what we should do? I should make like a little area over here. God, he is like so after me. I'm just trying to like feed this dude and he's just being a punk. Okay, let's go in here. Oh no, I got the wrong wood. Well, you know what? I'm going to change it because I like the jungle wood better because we are in the jungle and it's easier to come by. So I'm just going to get rid of this. I'm going to get rid of all this. Oh, no, I didn't mean to do that. Dang it. Man, stupid Mosasaur. Like, I can't just waste all of those fish. Did you guys see how many freaking fish there were? There has to be a way to collect them. There has to be a way. What if I, like, have a cage for him? I lure him into a cage that's in the water, close the gate so he can't escape, and then I go in and collect the fish. That's a dangerous job, but somebody's got to do it, right? Right? We can't just waste them. That guy's like a fish machine, and he's not even eating the freaking fish. I wish there was a way that we could tame him. He's untamable, so we can't control them. And like, that was kind of scary. Like right when we jumped in the water, he didn't waste any time to come after us. He wanted, not only does he want fish, but he wants meat. So, okay. I don't know if I'm going to have enough jungle wood, but the cool thing is we have jungle wood all around us, so we don't have to worry. I am going to make a little viewing area. So we're going to make a little viewing area right here. Oof. Damn, look, he's still trying to get at me. He's still trying to get at me, guys. Look, he's just going crazy. Ha ha! Ha ha! You can't get me. Dum dum. Oh, gotta make sure to not get rid of the stuff that I have to stand on. Okay. Let's see. Let's get rid of this. Oh, the fish despawned. Well, some of them did. What if I... Come here, fish. Dead fish! Come here, dead fish! I can't collect them. I cannot collect them. I don't even know where the Moses are. Look at him! He swims so fast! It's just not even funny. Okay, so I'm gonna put... I'll make a little viewing area right here. So I'm gonna get rid of this. And this is all gonna be wood floor. We're gonna make this wood floor also. We're gonna have... Oh, dang it. I don't wanna make that. We're gonna make this extend out a little bit, just like this, and we'll place a little window here. So, place that down. Okay. So now, oh, be careful! Don't fall in there. If I fall in there, I'm gonna be a goner. He's gonna freaking kill me, and I might have to kill him. What? Oh, it's a tiger. It's like what? Okay, so we're expanding our little museum. I'm gonna put some glass windows. Up in here. So we're level 30. Yay! I can enchant something. I really don't know what I'm gonna enchant. So I'm gonna have to cover this whole place too with glowstone. Let's get rid of that. The dirt. I'm just using my shovel because I want to get rid of this one before I start using the diamond one. Okay, so we're gonna run out. No! I don't want that. We're gonna run out of let's put some torches down. We're gonna run out. We ran out of our jungle wood. We have to go collect some more. And I think I'm gonna come back and bring some glass with me. So the walls are stone. So I'm gonna just go ahead and create some more stone. I think our egg is probably ready. Is this Mosasaur after me still? Look at him. Oh my gosh. I cannot believe how many fish he killed. And he's not even 100% health. Like, why is he not healing? I don't know. So I should have dirt now to cover this up. Ah, now my inventory was full and I didn't pick any up. It's okay. Okay, so let's go back. I'm gonna go sleep. Okay. And then I just wanna sleep because I just don't like it when werewolves spawn. We're going to go check up on our dino egg. I'm pretty sure we have one. It didn't fail this time. So Brachiosaurus! Yay! We have a Brachiosaurus egg. Let's try the Spinosaurus. See if that's successful. I'm gonna go down here, or let's go up here, and I'm gonna put this oak wood. Let's put the oak wood away. We have a lot of oak wood. I'm gonna grab this, and I'm gonna have to go out and collect. We're gonna transform all this cobblestone. And I'm gonna put away the eggs because I don't need them. I have three eggs that we can now make cakes and all that. Cakes and such. So I'm just gonna keep this steak with me just because it's so much. I have so much steak. Why do I even have my diamonds with me? I don't know. I don't know what's going on. Okay, so let's put our 39 diamonds away. I'm going to transform this stone. Transform the stone. Oh, let's grab that glass. We're gonna need that. And yay, more glass. I'm gonna go try to enchant something since we're level 31. I'm gonna enchant. What am I gonna enchant? I already have a sword that's enchanted with Bane of Arthropods, Fire Aspect, and Knockback. What if I just try to enchant another sword? What if I try to enchant another sword? Or what if I just enchant my shovel? Then I'll never have to get another shovel again. I think I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna enchant the shovel. And then once we have all of our enchanted stuff, I can start working on enchanting armor and stuff like that. So let's see. Level 30 enchant. I wish I knew how to read them. Let's try this one. Efficiency 3 and unbreaking 3. This shovel is never going to break. Ever. We're going to have this shovel for the rest of the freaking playthrough. That's awesome. Okay, so we're back to level 1, which is okay. And I didn't want to try to get the soft touch because I heard that it was you have more of a chance to get it if you're level 15 to 20. So I'm going to put away. Well, we're going to keep the bone. I really want my Brachiosaurus. So let's grab. The thing is with Brachiosaurus is that you have to continue to grow their fence. So if they are like, if their neck is 2 blocks higher than their neck, then they will break through the fence. So that's one thing we got to keep in mind. And I really want to get a feeder. I really want a feeder to work. Or we can even just have trees all around for this little dude. So I think that's what we're going to do. Let's check and see how Nessie's doing. I'm going to go outside and I'm going to collect some... Whoops. I'm going to collect some wood. Oh, let's check on our kittens. It's been a day. We have to check on them. Kitty! Kitty, kitty! Okay, so I'm going to give... let's give one of them milk. Put this away. Let's give one of them milk. And... there you go. I'm keeping you guys fed. I'm doing a really great job and I'm really proud of myself. Don't get mad, Luna. Don't be mad. What I'm going to do too is I'm going to put... I don't really think I'm going to use this. I just kind of have it in my inventory just to have. Same with this one. I mean, I could just put it on display. It will just look cool. And the sugar cane I'm going to just put away too because... why did I put this in there? I don't even know. Trying to see what else I can put away. I'll just keep that. Okay, so I'll eat that bread first. Let's go collect. Oh, there's a scorpion out here. Hello, scorpion, with your babies on your back. I will let you live. Because I'm in a good mood and I will let you live. Where's Nessie? Nessie. Nessie number 2. Where are you? Where is she? Where's Nessie? Oh no! Okay, wait a minute. Where's Nessie? We can go ride around on the dolphin. Where the heck is she? I'm gonna be a friggin' sad puppy if she's dead. Okay, Flipper, come on. Come on, Flipper. Come here! Stop running away! Okay, so we're riding Flipper. Where the heck is Nessie? What the heck? Where is she? And why is Flipper riding so slow? Faster! Faster, Flipper! Go! You're stuck in the water! No! Dang it, you suck. Let me off. Okay. Where's Nessie? I think she died. It didn't tell me anything. It didn't tell me anything. I think she died. How did she die? What was that? Did you guys see that shadow up there? How the heck did she die? And when did she die? What the heck? I'm sad. Ah! I've worked so hard for her! I worked so hard for Nessie and freaking died and it didn't even tell me! It didn't even tell me that Nessie died. I want another one! No! What the heck? I'm sad. Why? Last time she was like in this corner and didn't want to leave. Sad, Quake is sad. Can never. I wish it would have told me. Like, it's weird because for some reason, when I had her, when she was born, it didn't say she wouldn't listen to me with the conch. So it kind of was acting like she wasn't tamed by me. Which is weird because I was standing right next to her when she was born. I've been with her. I've been with her since she was a baby. That's really sad. Okay, I'm just gonna collect some wood then. And we're gonna replant our trees too. I'm just gonna collect the small trees. Because I don't have the timber mod anymore, so it'll take us. We'll have to climb a tree. But this, luckily, this axe is super quick, super fast. I'm really sad, guys. I didn't even know she died. I was just like carrying on with my little world and Oasis, and freaking Nessie was dead. How awesome would that have been to just have a dinosaur swimming in your moat, protecting your house? Well, she wasn't really protecting my house, but that was a cool idea. All right. Well, I need some saplings to fall, cause we need to replant them. We gotta keep our oasis hidden. We gotta continue to plant the trees, or else it's not going to really be an oasis. Hello, bunny. Okay, why are there no saplings falling? Just a weird day in Minecraft today. I think I may need more wood. I'm seriously sad. Flipper's alive. I don't care about Flipper. I don't really care about Flipper. I want Nessie. I bet you it was like a tiger. I wish I knew what killed her. Wait, is that? Oh, that's just pig meat. We don't even know where she died. We should have a little ceremony for her. She's never coming back. She was fun while she lasted. Okay. Let's transfer our wood into jungle wood. Jungle wood into this. And we're gonna try to keep a brachiosaurus, but before I plant that egg of that brachiosaurus, I'm gonna be sure that we have a good cage. I guess for now, let me just eat this bread. And I'm gonna put the bucket down just so we can make some more space. And I'll put the meat down too. I really don't need it. The sun is, I'm just waiting for the sun to set so we can just go ahead and sleep, which it is setting. And let's grab this. I think that may be enough for our museum. So let's go to bed. Wait a minute. I think we may have another egg that's ready. Oh, wrong one. Spinosaurus! Okay, so I don't know what the Spinosaurus looks like. I don't know if I can tame it. I don't know if it's hostile. I'm gonna have to double check. I know the Brachiosaurus isn't. So let's go ahead and sleep. And then we'll go in the back and work on a little bit on the museum. And we should have we'll have a little funeral service for Nessie. I'm so freaking sad. I really was looking forward to Nessie. Well, Brachiosaurus is pretty similar to Nessie, but it doesn't swim. It's just another like gentle giant with a really long neck, which I think is cool. We still gotta get our Petriosaurus. And we gotta get our other animal. Look, look, there's a fish. I want the fish. This Mosasaurus is deathly. Is he coming after me? I want the fish, bro. Bro. Give me the fish. Back off. He's gonna hit me. I want the fish. Look at all of the fish! Oh my gosh. I'm scared he's gonna hit me if I jump off right here. Woo! Okay, I got it. I got the fish. Alright. There's still a lot of fish down there. That was five fish! That was five fish! Oh my god! This is like the most efficient way to fish. Not even fishing at all. I hate these stupid vines. Okay, so let's see. I'm gonna put down some glass right here. We're gonna have it extend. We're gonna have this window like look like it's extending like this. Coolio, and there we go. Now let's place down our floor for this museum and finally extend it. So I'm gonna place this all down, and I think what I'm gonna do is I'm going to have multiple displays of the different dinos. So I kind of want to have them in different stages. So I want to have one really small, I want to have one really tall and big, and then medium size. So that's what I think we're going to do. Just because it'll be cool to like see the process, the progress of the dinos. So let's see. Hopefully I have enough of wood. I'm going to be a sad panda if I don't. I don't think I do. No! We're all out again. Oh, yes, I do. Yay! Okay. So let's just expand it all the way back here, and then we're gonna clean this all out, make it look a lot nicer. Get rid of this. There we go. And I may have to make the ceiling taller if I want to make them bigger, because I just, let's see how, oh my god, look at this shovel. Oh my god, that shovel though, so good. Okay, oh, no, I didn't want to do that. Get away. Okay, let's put this down. Let's lay down the floor. And we are definitely going to have to expand the roof. It's going to have to be pretty big. Is there a cave around here? Because I hear rats and spiders. It probably is lava right underneath us. We're going to cover that up. Pretend like we never saw it. Okay, so let's get rid of this. That noise is weird. Okay. We're gonna get rid of the top portion. There we go. This is so much better. So much easier, so much faster. Okay, let's get rid of the wood. And I need to get rid of this so we can make it pretty. And we're gonna put down the walls right now too. So I'm gonna have to expand it. Hey, what are you doing in here, little banana slug? Get out of here. Don't want you in here. Okay, so let's extend this roof a bit higher. A lot higher. We're gonna just make it so we can't reach it anymore. All the way up. I know it's a bad idea to dig straight up, but I doubt that there's any lava above us. Okay. So let's dig all of this up too, and we will keep it. No, we're just gonna expand the whole thing. We're going for it. We're going! And let's get rid of this, because this is where we're gonna put our walls. Awesome. Coming along nicely. And I guess I could start laying down the wall now. Just so that if it does turn nighttime, we'll be okay. Get rid of that. Okay, so let's put down the walls. I think I want to have the ceiling made of glass. How cool would that be to just have like a big sky window? Is that what they're called? I'm not sure. Okay. I can make it pretty high. I can make this portion higher. That's nice and open. Okay. Let's get rid of this. We just want it to be as high as we possibly can reach. And then we're gonna lay down. We can reach one more. Okay. Get rid of this, and this is the length that's gonna be. So this is all, we're all gonna, let's make this all the same stone right here. We'll just have a little curve right there. Get rid of that. Let's have this room nice and even. Oh, I'm gonna hate hearing those rats. It's gonna be so annoying because there's a cave right there, but there's nothing I can do. I mean, I can go down and kill them and light the cave up, but I just don't want to do that. Okay, let's place down our stone. No! Wasted! There we go. That's so weird. Why is this happening? Okay. So I guess we have like a little window. It's random. Put this down. That rat just died. Something killed him! It wasn't me. I don't know what it was. Okay, let's place this down. Gonna have to get a roof over our head pretty quickly. I think the sun is starting to set. Okay. This looks really dirty. Let's see. Let's fix this. Just place everything down. We're just gonna expand the wall. No! No dirt. We're gonna expand the wall like this. So I'm just gonna cover this all up. Here we go. Yay! Okay. And we'll extend this. And get rid of all that. And then that should be pretty much it for... All we gotta do is just make sure all the walls are even. The even type stone. Get in there. Okay. Cool. Alright. I'm gonna get rid of this because I just don't want that showing. And... Jeez, that's so dangerous. Okay, there's a spider. Hello, little spider. You're not gonna get me. No, you're not. Okay, cool. So we have it all expanded. I think I'm gonna go on the top and we're gonna lay down some glass along the top. Just this area here. And then I'm gonna place down... Oops. Didn't want to do that. Kind of want it to be really high so that we can make them big. Maybe we should just completely like go on top of it. Hey, duck, go away. Go away, ducky. So I'm gonna go on top here and see, see if I could just add glass from up here and we can clear out some of this area too. So we can extend it, make it higher. I don't like these vines. The vines were like so cool when they first came out, but they're just annoying. They just grow down and ruin your stuff. Okay, so let's see. We're gonna make the glass. I'm gonna need more glass, but we'll just do with what we can right now. So let's get rid of this and that. And we'll make the glass. 4 high. That should be high enough, right? I hope so. We're just gonna dig out this mountain. And then I'm gonna have to dig underneath it too. So this glass is going to extend all the way over here. Let's get rid of you. Get out of here. So you know what I should do? Let's just have it like this. I'm gonna just try to get rid of these as we go. Just so we have a roof over our head for now. So we're gonna have to make some more glass. So I'm gonna have to go out and collect some more sand, but that won't be a problem because we have an awesome shovel that is a shovel of madness. I hope this is a tall enough roof. Let's go up here. Okay, so we're gonna close this off, close it all off with glass. I should probably, that'd be really cool if I made this into like another second level where you can like walk on top over here. The sun is setting, so I'm gonna have to go to sleep soon because we don't have any torches in there, which is what we're gonna have to do. We're gonna have to add it. Get out of here, pig. You're not welcome inside. Nope. Nope. Get out of here. Okay, let's lay down some glass all along this. Okay, so sun is setting. See if we can maybe just do this right now. Why not? Okay. So I'm gonna walk along right here. And then we're just gonna make the roof pretty flat. And then once we have the roof, then we'll just get rid of everything inside. I really should work on my Brachiosaurus cage though. I needed to get rid of this stuff too. Darn. Because I want the light to come through. We're already running out of glass, so I should probably just head back. Okay, yeah, we should go back. Let's go back. Gonna go back down this way. And let us go sleep. Let's see how... Where's a Mosasaurus? There's Mosey. Grumpy old Mosey. My gosh. He's a fish farmer. I don't know exactly where I'm going to put my Brachiosaur cage. I didn't change that yet. Let's fix that. Here we go. Yes. Consistency. Awesome. Okay. And I need to put some more bird feeders. Whoa, I got turned around. Okay. So let's go to bed before any of the nasties start to spawn. The scaries. Okay. We're sleeping. I have two eggs. I have a Spinosaurus and a Brachiosaurus. I'm really excited. I'm excited because it didn't fail. Okay, so I'm going to eat some meat, and I guess I'll work on the museum a little bit later. I kind of want to work some on the Brachiosaurus cage. So we're going to expand a bit. We're gonna expand our dinosaur park, our dinosaur theme park. Hopefully, I have the hiccups. Hopefully, we can keep them alive. I'm gonna expand it. I think we want to expand it. Let's have the Brachiosaurus over here. It'd be really cool to have the Brachiosaurus in this area. So let's see. How am I going to do this? I have dirt. So we can level out some of the area right here. And I am going to have... Well, we can... I don't know what the Spinosaurus is. I don't really know how big he is. But let's see. We're going to turn... We're gonna turn this. So let's try to keep the path. Let's keep a path so that it's nice and organized. And then the dinosaur theme park will even go all the way over here. So we'll make it go over here, we'll make it turn, and we'll have the Brachiosaurus cage right over there. Or even just all along here. I'm gonna have it even open right here, but we have to have it extend a little bit over here. So we can even make it go a little bit upstairs or something. So this is going to be the Brachiosaur cage. He's gonna extend all the way back here, and I need to ensure that he is safe. Let's see, we're going to have a solid wall just right here. So let's see, how far do I want to do it? A solid dirt wall. Let's extend it back here. So this will be the wall all along right here. Let's get rid of you. Let's get rid of this. And I wish I had a freaking thing for the vines and the leaves. Get out of here. Okay. All right, so this is going to be the wall that it's going to extend on, and I'm going to build it up. So we're going to put trees all along this wall so that he'll have some food to eat all the time. Maybe I extended it a little too far. I don't want it to go into... Oh, look, we found a little cave. I don't want it to go into the pediosaur cage. I think we'll be just fine. We're going to have it go all the way up to here. So we're going to put a fence right here. Coolio. Okay, so I want this land to be flat for him. Let's get rid of this. And we're just going to surround it with dirt. All right, so this is the wall. Let's get rid of this. And you. So we're going to have the wall. I mean, I guess I could put that right there for now. He's going to have a big cage. He's going to have a really big cage. I didn't even realize how big that was. Let's make this ground all nice and flat because I accidentally got rid of it. And I want it to be all dirt. So let's keep it all consistent. And we don't want gravel. Okay. Cool. So Let's lay down all of this dirt and hopefully it'll transform into grass for us so that it'll just look nicer. And along this wall, I'm gonna close this off. It's okay if like monsters spawn because we're not really gonna come back here. Ah, shoot. Closed it a little too, one block too soon. Right here. Okay, so I'm gonna have to like plant a bunch of trees along the edge. I'm sure they eat trees. I think they eat leaves off of trees. I don't think they eat the ferns, which is good because the ferns have failed me a couple times with the past animals that I've had. Have I had a Brachiosaurus? I think I have. I did. His name was it Blueberry? And it lived over there, but it just kept dying. Well, we're gonna have another one. I really want one because I like them. They're one of the like well-known dinosaurs, but they're just so graceful and big and I like them. All right, so let's cover all of this so it doesn't break out. And I need to cover it all along right here too. And then we'll put the trees. I mean, it's gonna be kind of sad because he's not gonna be able to see outside. He's just gonna have dirt. So maybe I should put the dirt up to one level. And then we can put fences. We gotta get rid of this too. You need to go away, little tree. Go away. Go away. I mean, I guess you can stay. We're gonna plant trees there anyways. Okay. Where the entrance to this one is going to be, I will place it a little bit further in. The path. I need to get some more trees. The path is gonna go this way. And it's gonna turn. So it's gonna turn this way. I don't have enough. Dang it. The Brachiosaurus. Let's lay down some more dirt right here. Right there. And the cage is gonna go. I guess we can have the entrance. I guess we can have it the same connecting cage right here. But let's have the entrance right there. We're gonna make this taller. And the cage is gonna go all the way like this. So it's gonna turn, it's gonna curve, and then right here it'll go straight. So he'll have a nice big area. That's a big area. I think that's big enough, just like that. And then we can even make this area bigger for our Spinosaurus, because I really don't know. I don't know how big the Spinosaurus gets. Okay, so let's get rid of, I don't want him to get stuck on anything. So I'm gonna get rid of everything that he can get stuck on besides the leaves. We're gonna have to have a small tree for the beginning. Let's go up right here. And I can extend this. We'll make it a bit taller. So I'm gonna put up here too. Get rid of that. Okay, so let's go up here, and we're gonna put the tree leaves all along this area right here. There we go, we're just extending it. I'm not gonna be able to get up there from here. So this, dang it, let's go around this way. I need to make sure that I have leaves and stuff. And I think we can access it from back here. Pretty sure. Yes. Okay. So I'm gonna need to get some leaves. I don't have that right now, but I guess as this goes, we can have a taller area and a shorter area. And let's just build on top of this. Let's make these a lot taller. And I can put, I don't really know how big it is when it's first born. Get out of here, fly. Why are you bothering me? But as it goes, I can make this bigger, but I want to make it big right now because I don't want anything being able to drop in. So I'm thinking of like creepers and ugly, mean things. Am I stuck? Great. I'm stuck. Okay. Well, that'll do for now. Let's go ahead. Make the gate. I guess I'll make a double gate. How did I make the other gates? I think I just made one. Just one single one. There's the Mosasaurus. He is like super strong. Super strength Mosasaurus. Okay. Oops. So I'm gonna grab. I'm gonna go back home. I'm gonna grab some leaves. And then we're gonna plant the egg. And I'm gonna grab a little door and then hopefully it survives. The Mosasaurus is getting ginormous. And I'm glad I don't have to feed him. He's just kind of killing the fish on his own. I wish that I can collect the fish. I was gonna collect the fish to feed to Nessie, but freaking Nessie died. I didn't even know. I had two Nessies that died. Sad. Okay. I think I have leaves down here. Yes, I do. Okay, so I'm gonna get rid of some dirt. Oof, I'm gonna pick that back up. I don't need some dirt. I don't need all this dirt. We only need a little bit. And now let's grab some leaves. And I'm gonna keep the wood. And I need to make a little fence gate. So I think I want to say it's like this. I'm not sure. Maybe it's just the sticks. There we go. Okay. So we have a little gates. Man, my inventory is always freaking full. There we go. Okay. So I'm gonna go sleep. Since it's nighttime, and then we're gonna go plant this egg. We're gonna put a nice little torch next to it, so it can hatch nicely, and then hopefully it'll be born. I'm pretty sure I had one before. I just completely forgot. This series has been going on for like half a year, which is insane. So excuse me if I do forget. I'm pretty forgetful. Okay. So let's go down here. I'm gonna have to look and see how big the Spinosaurus gets because I want to make sure that I give it a big enough cage. Let's place this down. And I'm going to put the egg down. So let's put the egg right here next to a torch. And we're gonna light this up all around. For our little Brachiosaurus. I can't put it right there. Put it right there, and we're gonna put it right here. And I'm gonna light it with a glowstone later. For now, I'm gonna place leaves all along here. Because I don't know how tall. I don't know how tall he is, and I don't know how tall he's going to be. His little neck. So we wanna make sure we give him a big variety. Of leaves. And eventually, once he gets full grown, I'm gonna plant some trees up here. And the leaves will just like hang over. So I guess I can put leaves right here. I don't think they'll disappear because they are touching wood. Okay, so all we need to do is just wait for this little guy to hatch. And I'm excited. And I don't know what we're gonna call him. I guess we can call him Blueberry, like the last one we had. Let's wait for him to hatch. I think I have my Dinopedia here, so let's check to see his growth. 52%. Yeah, we're gonna get a new dino. Hopefully he lives. Hopefully he lives and doesn't get stuck. Because these ones are so tall. They're probably so glitchy. And as he grows, I have to make sure to grow the, what are you doing up there, duck? I have to be sure to grow the cage with him. I think I did have one over there where the Triceratops was, because that cage is pretty tall. 74%. Almost gonna be a mama to a Brachiosaurus. And then I will work on my museum a little bit before. I'll put all the glass. I'll have to go out and collect some sand, and I'll put all the glass on the top and clear out so we can have a nice, like, sky view. 88%. He's about to hatch. Mr. Duck. Mr. Ducky. Oh, I completely forgot I had this mod installed. Zoom in. Piggy, I'm looking at your butt. Looking at your butt, Piggy. Yay! Oh, he's adorable! Okay, so can we feed him? Can we give him some leaves? You want leaves? Or do you like wheat? Hello, little Brachiosaurus. Oh my gosh, he's adorable. He's so adorable. I'm gonna plant some leaves around. And hopefully he'll eat them. But, just in case, I'm gonna grab some wheat. Oh, you stay, don't follow me. Oh, the noise they make is so adorable. Okay. So I'm gonna go grab wheat for him. I don't have wheat. I should probably have like a wheat farm down here. I have a ton of wheat. Ah! Oh, dangerous. I should probably put fences. I have a ton of wheat upstairs, but I wanna be sure that he lives. So I'm gonna go grab some wheat. We're gonna feed him. And hopefully he doesn't die. And hopefully he's ours. I think it is ours. I can try to see if we can tame him, like tell him to stay and not move with a stick. And that's how we'll be sure that he's ours. So, and then if he gets hungry or something or is getting hurt, we will know. I don't think we'll know if he gets hurt, but I'll feed him later, and I'm gonna go ahead and end this episode here. I hope you guys have an awesome Sunday. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm Cupcake, and we'll see you all later. Bye!